okay, the truth is, to some extent, I will not accept what. Okay, I will not go with whatever you're saying. I'm going to lose out with you.
Why?
I'm going to lose out with you if you do not maintain what I saw in the beginning.
But, Ronnie, life happened.
On the other side of the coin, life happened, like
yes.
you say. Let us get to understand one thing. Beauty is a very key element in marriage.
Mm-hmm.
That is why today, most people cheat. Most men cheat. Even women cheat, by the way.
Yes.
And in Luganda, they always say, "Abasajja basajja lata."
Why? What does that mean?
It's in quotes that men cheat.
Oops.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
Most times you've got to go and maybe test the other person like that and all that.
Test
what brings about that?
Oh God in heaven. We
what brings
help.
About that? You know?
Mm.
I do expect that if two people are to be in marriage,
yes.
there are certain things that are supposed to be done to keep their marriage safe. And you who is listening in, there are certain things you're supposed to keep doing to maintain a very healthy marriage. For
or
example,
relationship.
I'm telling you, my dear.
Yeah, right.
There are a lot of things that you're supposed to do.
Mm.
Let us try our best to make sure that if you get into marriage, if you make a decision to say, I'm going into marriage,
right.
try as much as possible. First of all, to keep up.
Okay.
Make sure you have to look good at all costs so that even your man can say, yes, that's my woman. If I'm to take you to my parents,
mm-hmm.
even if it's just for a visit,
mm-hmm.
my family members have to keep looking at the beauty they saw on that very day when I got married to you.
It is very important. Ronnie, listen.
Yes.
It does not only apply to the ladies. As much as we suffer
even
the
men.
Men, but trust me, you will not be my boyfriend or husband. Mm-hmm. And I don't walk up to you and be like, yo, baby, we need to change a few things.
You
here.
See, even the man that you, the man that is watching right now,
mm-hmm.
there are certain things that we are supposed to do
mm-hmm.
for this woman.
Mm-hmm.
To make me to feel proud of me.
Brebre Tugume says, somewhere in Icon, we had random answers for Manya Bandwagon, for prestige, tests and preferences, Ndangila, those things. Okay, Slivia Wavamuno says, it's about choice and feelings you get deep within. Sheila, do you get what that means? It's about choice and feelings you get deep within for you to maintain your beauty.
Okay. For you to maintain your beauty, feelings. Yes, feelings are there. But what if one time they get done?
Sheila.
Feelings can always get done, my dear.
No, feelings can never get done if you believe in yourself.
Okay.
You got to love you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? You fell in love with me because I was loving me and taking care of myself.
True.
Even if you marry me, I'll still do the same. But people lose hope when they get married.
Wait,
you from the start.
Lose hope?
They lose
Why?
It. They lose it like I'm there.
Hey.
I got here and I'm not going nowhere because I got the ring. But it's not that. If you don't have feelings for me, I'm going to try to bring them back. And if I fail, that's it.
Okay, let's go.
Yes, I'm respecting my feelings. I'm going to respect your feelings as well. Yeah?
I like this. Chamji Sharita says, I'm not yet married or have not or given birth, but if I was, it wouldn't be different from how and why I treat myself now. If anything, I would treat myself twice as much because I have to reward myself every day. At the end of the day, I would do it for me to make myself happy and eventually everyone around me too, especially my children. They would tell people around saying, that is my mommy, with a wide smile.
Yeah, I'm going to get to her.
Uh-huh.
I have a daughter.
Right.
Yeah.
That's lovely.
And when they ask her, how old is your mommy? She always says, my mommy's 18.
Oh,
why?
Lovely. How old is your daughter?
She's 11.
Wow.
She said, my mommy's 18. And I'm like, my princess, I'm not 18. She's like, you know what, mommy? When you walk in school, everybody's like, wow, that is Nana's mom. That's Nana's mom. Do you know why? I have life. I walk in with all smiles and I'm happy and I'm talking to kids and I'm vibrant. Even if I'm married right now, I'll still keep it all at home.
Amazing.
Yeah.
This one keeps saying, I like. I have a feeling you're getting yourself.
I am enjoying the fire in her as a woman that has actually a daughter of one. daughter of
11.
Of 11 years. I'm imagining the daughter actually looks at you as an inspiration, because she keeps looking at old people the other side and all that, and now she looks at you as an inspiration.
Yeah.
Because you have life. At your age, you have a lot of life. But you're not giving up, right?
Look at Mama Lucy. So you think for her, she doesn't have life.
Do you know how many women out there that want to be like her? There are quite very many, because she has life, right?
Let me get one more comment. This is Sechimwanyi Michael. He says, besides your side, okay. Your husband chose you among other girls, mostly because of your appearance. The rest came after knowing each other. When you distance yourself from the beauty he loved you for, some other girl out there will surely catch his attention. Not because he no longer loves you, but because the beauty he fell for is fading away. Try to keep shining for him. You'll be attracting his attention to you for generations to come. I feel like I'm reading out of a motivation.
You know, I was very excited listening in from what Mama Lususu said.
Mm.
And maybe I just have to add to what she said.
Yes.
And like I also said earlier,
mm.
you are in a relationship, try to look very beautiful. And by the way, this is even godly, I think. When any girl gets in, I'm telling you, it's a fact.
Give her the microphone.
She's not a pastor, right?
Give her the microphone to first talk about that briefly. Uh-huh.
The book of Esther, there was a girl called Hadatha,
uh-huh.
and she was, I think she wasn't ugly,
yes.
but very dirty. She couldn't care for herself because of poverty.
Mm-hmm.
And when time came that they chose her among the 12 girls who were aspiring to marry the king,
mm-hmm.
Hadassah came up as the first beautiful woman who took the heart of the king.
Wow.
Yeah.
Hey.
And that's why we believe in phytotherapy even biblically.
Hey. Yes.
What I meant to say is, many times you see that a girl who gets into a relationship changes mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I think you have noticed, you ladies,
yeah,
when
do.
You're into a relationship, they keep changing.
Yeah.
Now, when I love you and I say, maybe I love you, what happens? You're going to change. You're starting to make up now. A girl who is not to smell good, now she smells so nice. A girl who is not to do her nails, now she makes the best nails ever. You know what I'm talking about?
Does that push you away?
Mama mia, it's a feeling. Now, all that you're doing because I'm in love with you. And at times, you've got to do better. Because trust me, if I find someone who is now twice better than you, that
will be
my catch. Now, for relationships to actually exist for a long time,
yes.
why the beauty aspect is still going to exist, and it will always have to exist mm-hmm. as a must.
Mm-hmm.
Two people should now get to know that you have to do whatever it takes to maintain that small beauty. Even if you're stressed, you know, as a mother, as a man, if I'm stressed, yes, most people do not want to actually see that in your face, that because I'm broke, I don't have money, I'm not supposed to wear nicely, I'm not supposed to smell so nicely. That's why most people actually are investing in beauty.
Mm.
People are investing in beauty, largely.
Okay, let Mama say something. We are winding up.
Pretense in marriage has landed our children in so many chaos in marriage.
Mm-hmm.
Because we sometimes pretend and say that maybe we are okay. When we go to the bedroom there, we start quarreling and so forth. So that child may think that, this is good. I should also do this. They end up getting married when they are young.
And they pretend.
Not knowing the problems in marriage, how to face those problems in marriage.
Mm.
Then they fall into problems.
Okay.
So I don't think it's good to pretend.
Okay.
When you're married.
We are winding up. Let Sheila quickly say something. Final remarks, and we get out of here.
I just want to say that, married or not married.
Yes.
Beauty as the way you are
mm-hmm.
when you first met this man.
Mm-hmm.
Keep it. Maintain it.
Mm-hmm.
Just keep loving yourself.
Yes.
Yeah. And whatever you have or you feel deep down, yeah, it's always good to share with him.
Mm.
Yeah.
Mm.
I do not believe in people who wanna change themselves when they're married.
Mm.
No. Just keep being you. What you have to do is add more activities, more life in everything you do.
The love should keep burning. Yeah. Just don't lose yourself because you're married, you're there. It doesn't mean like when you have your ring and you're sitting down home that you've gotten there. You're not there yet.
Absolutely. Amazing. Yeah, sure. That's amazing. Yes, Mama, this is so quickly as
actually,
we wind
another
up.
Word that I would have added on what she said is that when you talk about beauty, maintaining beauty in our marriage, will you please, our hobbies, not only hobbies, gentlemen who are there outside watching Urban TV, please support us in our beauty. You always care for us when you have just got us as slay queens. Yes. When we become slay mama, we start caring for ourselves. Please maintain the other wig that you used, the weave that you used to buy from when I was a slay queen. And I maintain that, you know, we can maintain beauty, but if my herb
it's not supportive.
It's not supporting. Yeah. You know, it's not supportive. Yes. I may fail to maintain that beauty.
Because I know.
Leaving us who are now working ladies, you know, there are some ladies there who are in marriage waiting for a kasente ko kameza, you know, and the kasente for the kameza is just for food and what, you know. It does not include money for the hair, creams and so forth. Money for going to Mama Lucy's to do some facials. Mm. You know, they sometimes end up looking bad, looking funny in their marriages. Mm. So when we talk about maintaining marriage, maintaining beauty in our marriage, this is to the side of men. You have to learn how to care for your wives. Amazing. Whether you have two or three, or you have so many slay queens who can care for themselves, whether you have Mama Lususu as a working class lady, please, even that one, you've taken as a wife without work and she's just at home giving birth to kids and so forth needs
we are running out
help.
Of time, Mama.
thank you so much.
Thank you. Yes, quickly
for
running
us another program. This is so sweet.
Okay, I will.
Okay, quickly, for the men that are watching this program,
right,
I must say, take the decision and look good, smell good. If it has to shave, do whatever it takes to make sure that even your hubby, like she said, looks at you as an inspiration.
Absolutely.
Look beautiful and make sure you keep up. Thank
wow.
you.
Hey, I couldn't, the show was not, I didn't want it to end. Well, thank you ladies and this wonderful gentleman. Thank you so much for watching us, those of you who are watching. And we'll catch you next Sunday. Please keep that beauty glow and smile. Smile the stress away. Trust me, your hubby will come crawling back. We'll be right. Oh, bye-bye.